Morning, tubers. It's Monday, October 12th. Happy Columbus Day. That's the time. That's the temp in the garage. And no wind, hardly to speak of. Yesterday I came out and was getting the hood all ready to go and everything else, and the next thing I knew, the wind had picked up. So, but today we will paint. I gotta clean it. It's been sanded, it needs cleaning, blown off, and so we will take care of that. But first we need to get the Equinox out of the driveway, and then get the Camaro in the driveway, and then move this to the center of the garage and blow out this garage. And then get the water hose over here and everything else, but we gotta wait for temperatures to come up a little bit. So. So what we'll do is we'll move the cars out and get prepped and everything else, and then I'll bring you guys back. More in a minute later. All right, I had to show this. This is three rolls of masking tape, automotive masking tape, that I ordered from Amazon on September 30th. Okay, you guys with me? Okay, then it's at Knoxville, see? And then it accepted at Knoxville, then it arrived at Knoxville, and then from Knoxville, pull down, it goes to Cincinnati. Okay, all right. But look, it arrived at Knoxville, it's a postal facility, on the 30th of September. Okay, then it took to go to Knoxville up to Cincinnati, Ohio. What, 7 days? So, I mean, come on. And then it's there, Cincinnati. Then it departed Cincinnati Network Distribution Center. Then it arrived at Cincinnati UPS facility. And they wonder why the post office is losing money. This is stupid. Watch this. It gets better. Okay. So it departed. Here it departed. Then it went to Memphis. Well, wait, we're in Knoxville, Tennessee. We go to Cincinnati, then we go back to Memphis, Tennessee. Damn. Okay. Look at it. Look at the dates. And now it's in Vegas. And you wonder why the post office is losing money. Okay. All right. And let's see. Since we're sitting here in the computer, let's do this. I want to give a shout out. Bear with me. You will find it. Hang on. Let's see. All right. I want to give a shout out to the Ironhead Garage. All right, he's building a gasser. You can see the videos that he's got up if we go to all his videos here. Well, right now he's building a 55 gasser. So, if you all take a look at him, he's definitely doing nice work. He is, he really is. So, everybody stop in and check out Ironhead Garage, and we'll be checking him out as he proceeds with the build on his gasser. All right, so I am going to close this out and get back out in the garage later. All right, the Camaro's out, and the garage has been blown out, and you can see by the marks, I drug the standover, and now we'll blow this thing off, then we'll wash it, and then we'll blow it off again. So yeah, so that's where we're at. I'll go get the other camera and maybe we'll set it up somewhere to where I can let it run and you guys can watch me paint if you want. But yeah, so let's get this blown off, let's get it washed, blown off again, and close the garage door, mix up some paint, and let's get this thing going. More in a minute later. All right, it's been cleaned.
So now we gotta wipe it down with wax and grease remover. And we'll close the garage and wet the floor down and give it one more dust off, and then we'll mix up some paint. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get the garage door closed and get the fan lowered down and get that blowing, and yeah. So more in a minute later.
Hey Tubers, we got the polka dot camera. Let's see, where can I set you? Where are you gonna be good? Let's see. I think that'll be good.
All right. Let's get going. Draw up again. There we go. First coat. We'll be back. Hang on.
Two cups. Next, clear. More in a minute. Later.
Well, I don't know if you're going to be able to see anything because it's going to get real foggy in here, so here's the clear cup.
Thank you.
Getting foggy in here, ain't it? Got a little bit left in the can, so I'll just leave it out. And we'll wait until it's up on the hook. Didn't want to do it that way, but that was a nice way to hook that. A lot of air in there when I broke the can. So, we'll bring you back when I do the second coat. Second coat.
Gonna clean out the gun. Back in a minute. Wait, hold on. Oh, there we go. Okay. All right. All done. All cleaned up. And got the radio going. I used the old camera for the shots when I was painting. So I'm happy with it so far. It's okay. But I mean, it looks good. So it looks good from here, right? See all the dirt? It's dirt in here. I don't know if you can see the dirt. Dirt in here, dirt in here, and dirt in here. Other than that, there's no dirt. And I blew the snots out of this hood. So it's gonna stay off for a while I got some work to do underneath the hood. And then once it goes back on, we'll take the car around the block a couple of times, warm it up, maybe go see Kenny. And then it gets backed in and gone through, and we start doing working on the springs and doing its 100-mile checkup. So that's where we're at, and I'm going to load this up, and I want to thank everybody for watching, subscribing, and of course leaving comments. And other than, let's see, 1, 2, the quarter panel's 3, the passenger door's 4, chip up by the header panel, and a chip by the door and the fender on the driver's side. Those are the areas that need touched up, but they can wait. Actually, I just about used the gallon I got for the car, so I'm gonna have to get some more made up. So that's where we're at. I want to thank everybody for watching, subscribing, and of course leaving comments. I'm starting to babble again. All right, guys, later.